all gotten grounded before, except for people who haven't gotten grounded, which is kinda a large percent, so I take back what I said. And if you didn't read the title, that's right, I've gotten grounded before. So I was hanging out outside with my two neighbors at the time, and for the sake of this video, they'll be called S and C, which is totally not the first letter of their names. S was in second grade, I was in third grade, and C was in fourth. We were getting bored of just standing in C's backyard, so C said, "Let's go to the park." Now, I never want to upset my parents in any way, so I made sure to ask C if it was okay with his parents. Without even going inside, he said, "Yeah, of course it is. My parents are fine with it." I was in relief for the fact that he had some crazy mind-reading powers. I also asked him, "Do my parents know that we're going to the park?" "Yeah, of course." "Good, because not having your parents' permission to go to the park is way worse than not having your parents' permission to go onto Disney.com. Also, while I was typing the script, my mom said that we were wearing only socks also, so that's something, I guess. Eventually, we made it to the park. When we got there, S said, "We're too cool for the playground. How about we go into this mosquito-populated forest?" "Wow, that's a great idea!" Guys, I'm not so sure this is a good idea. "Of course it is. Are my parents okay with this?" "Yeah." "Well, okay then." So there we were, a 7, 8, and 9-year-old heading into a random forest. We walked around for a bit while attempting to avoid the clouds and mosquitoes in the area when we came to this big tree stump. "Whoa, guys, we should totally go sit up on that thing." "Yeah." "Guys, what if there's ants?" "There won't be ants." "Did you check?" "Yeah." Ants. Yep, there were ants living in that tree stump, so we were basically sitting on their house. Imagine how they would have reacted to that. Is a human seriously sitting on our house again? I just cleaned the roof. Yeah, the forest might not have been the best idea.
Alright, so if any of you guys were wondering, this is what the forest place looks like. It's pretty cool. This is the entrance. You go in from there. It's pretty cool. Okay, so we were looking for the tree stump. We thought it was here, but it isn't, so we're gonna keep looking. Alright, so we think it's this way. There's some Doritos. We're also getting bit by a lot of bugs, so we're gonna have to do this back. Alright guys, we spent a bit looking for it. It should have been right here, but as you can see, looks like it's gone. So I guess we just have to take my word on us going to a tree stump. And this is the park. Okay, that's all I wanted to say. Back to the video.
Me, S, and C started walking to the park when I hear a noise in the distance. Wait, is that my dad? Spoiler alert, yes, it was my dad. So yeah, my dad showed up with his bucket bike and said, "What are you doing here?" "I'm at the park, and according to C, you knew that. Get in the bucket." So, he biked me home and I walked inside. My mom was like, "Where were you? We were about to call the police." "I was at the park." "Stop it with the excuses. You're grounded."
"Why are we still here? Just to suffer?"
So I was grounded for a week, and so was C. But Luke, what about S? Well, you see, his grandparents were at his house for the week while his parents went on vacation or something, and I guess they didn't really understand what a second grader could and couldn't do, so he wasn't grounded at all. I remember being more mad about that than actually being grounded. But due to me being grounded, I couldn't hang out with C at all. But we could talk on the other side of each other's fences. "Hey, how was your day?" "Pretty bad because I'm grounded." "Same." So, the lesson we learned today is to not sit on a big tree stump, all your friends are lying idiots, and always ask your parents' permission before going to a park like a block away if you're in third grade. Hey guys, it's me, Luke. Hopefully you enjoyed that video. Sorry if this end card audio sounds a bit weird. I'm not in my usual recording area, and I probably won't ever be for end cards because I'm too lazy to go into my closet and record them. Thanks for ViArt for being something. If you guys want to be something, then make sure to leave a like and subscribe with notifications on, and comment, "I'm now something." I'll pick one person to be featured in the end of my video. So yeah, this is pretty cool, you should do that, it helps me out. Thanks to IDK Jizzles YT for making some cool fan art. Yeah, you guys can send me fan art on Twitter and sometimes Instagram. Yeah, I have Instagram, follow me on both of those. Also have a Discord server. So, hope you guys enjoyed that video. Sorry if it was a bit short, it was just one story and I didn't want to stretch it out for too long. I have a really cool video planned next, I think you guys will enjoy it. I'm already excited about making it. But until next time, make sure to eat your breakfast, because the most important meal of the day.